So, long time no see. I'm trying to scoot it closer, but this is gonna be off center. I'm in a different background or whatever. I'm gonna change my shirt because I'm coming to y'all big t-shirt, nightgown. But it's still off center. Hold on, let me fix it. What's up, child? I'm back with another video for the first time in a long time. I know, where have I been? Woo the woo. Your girl been gone for a long time. A long time. And now I'm making my appearance because it's time to come back. I miss doing YouTube. I miss vlogging. I miss doing all that. So, today I'm going to be giving y'all a room tour. A dorm room tour because your girl is in college. Your girl in college now. And, yeah. I can't even remember the last video I made. But, yeah, I'm feeling good today. I'm going to clean up my room in a minute. And then I'm gonna get y'all the room tour. So y'all gonna have to wait a minute. Well, it ain't gonna be a minute for y'all, but it's gonna be a minute for me. So, yeah, stay tuned, watch the video, show y'all my room. I go to Ole Miss, it's closer to home. So, yeah, I need to know what else to say. Let me see. I haven't told y'all a lot. Yeah. I got videos coming. I got a Bella Pearson video coming. It's kind of old though, but it's still a video. Like, it's this year, but it's old. Like, I got a new phone, so like the quality might be a little bit better. I just don't know what's happening. I'm so nervous. So yeah, let me clean up my room and then y'all get. We can get into this room tour and then we can talk later. All right, let's go.
So y'all, this is my hall. And this is the dorm. Don't wear no shoes in my house, it's a little dirty. But yeah, so what we used to get in the room is the key card on our thing. So I'm just going right there and open the door. So here you have my room. So when you walk in, here's my little closet area. Excuse our ghetto little setup, but it's got us through the first semester down here. So up there is like all my food, paper plates, first aid kit, just condiments and all that. So then you have a bed up here. So this is my side. That is her side. She took her boxes out. She is not like this. She's I'm just playing on my room. But y'all, I tried to wait till she get back so she can make her bed, but I feel like I can't wait no more. Oh, my bad. So here we have the door, and then you come in and you have this door to your left. And here is our bathroom. Not too much, like it's not too much, like still. Yeah, here's our bathroom. There's a shower. Whoop. Cute. Then we come over here, and here is our little here's our little sink area. I said I was gonna change my shirt too. I did not, because I just don't feel like it. This is her side. This is my side, of course, the messy side. It ain't that messy, but yeah, I have my little aquaphor that I use, all my personal hygiene stuff and hair brushes, and I just come here every morning, brush my teeth, and get ready for class. There's the sink, and yeah, there's nothing under there. I don't know why we didn't put it in there. I don't know. Let's turn the light off. And then, whoop, let me not show her side. But here is my side. So I have this lamp here. See the little thing on the wall? I had a sticker over there. But there's my calendar. And yeah, we're going to get all into the juicy stuff. But right here, when you keep on walking from there, here's this mirror. My side. And then my lamp, and here are some drawers. This is where we keep our trash bags on my side. Whoop, mama, you didn't see that. flat irons, medicine, blow dryer, one curl, all that. Down here in this one, it's my cleaning area where I keep my toiletries and like my cleaning supplies and all that. Like all this, it's like way more stuff in the back. So yeah, that is that. And then it's this little lock, so yeah. So I have my little mirrors cracked. Then I got a speaker and all my school supplies. It's kind of a hunk of junk mess up here, but yeah. I'm not supposed to have a candle, but I'm gonna have mine because it be smelling like dorm room here. Got my what are these? Body sprays and lotion and all this, because when I get a shower, I just come sit in this chair, just put on my lotions and stuff, feel fresh again. Pencils, glasses, wipers, cleaner. I got my own thing of ketchup, because if you know me, I'm not gonna eat no french fries, no nothing without my ketchup. And then I got my Polaroid right there, and I took some pictures, but I don't really like them. But I'm gonna take some more. So here we have my calendar. I've been busy. This is when I went home. I just got back. That's why this is here, because I still didn't unpack. But no, I got back. When did I get back? I got back this day, the 27th. Today is the, I gotta take a sociology exam. But yeah, payday tomorrow. Then we got choir rehearsal at 8 tomorrow. Like, what? And then here's my finals schedule. That's next week. I'm so ready for next week to be over. But at least we don't have to go to class. I'm so glad he said this is optional. But if I don't like my grade, I'm going to take it anyway. Yeah. So this, that. And that's that. That's my bin. These are my clothes. I got my underwears and stuff, my undergarments and stuff in there. And then on the second one, these are my shirts. And then on the bottom one, it's my like going out clothes. First of all, let's go back here. It might be a little dirty here, but here are my jackets and stuff and all my pants. And like, this is where my pants be at. And then my shoes down there. Y'all don't even see that. And then my dirty clothes. And yeah, and then I got my purses hung up right here. And then we got this little door thing. So somebody try to come take me, all I gotta do is put it up there, and then can't nobody get in. So yeah, I can fix it. I ain't put it up there like, but yes. And then I have a broom right there, so I'm gonna fix that later. So we walking back, about to sink this. Now here is where I lay my head at nighttime. I have my little pink thing that I got when I was in California, when I spent $100 on some pink items, and then they gave us a free blanket. With my little HP computer, and then my lights, my little fairy lights. I need to buy some wall accessories, and I want to buy me a headboard, but them is like $100, and I'm not, Got my little step stool, and then my fan, because I cannot sleep without my fan. And then here is the microwave and the refrigerator, and then here is our view. We really don't have a view, obviously it's cars and stuff. Let me see. Hold on. I got the window open. Focus. Okay. All we do is see the sorority outside of the car and stuff. But yes, here is our microwave and refrigerator. And then over here is my little stand. So I'm gonna move my thing out the way. Have my little I don't know what this is, but it charged the phones and stuff like this, like a little outage plug. This is for my life, my lunch, snacks. Thing, my new cord since I just got a new phone. Up in here, I have my hair stuff, but I just put my computer charging in, my charging stuff there on top. But yes, I use Miel. I love Miel. I think this is how you say it, Miel. Pretty sure. And all my hair stuff in this one, and then in this one. Is all my body stuff like lotion, Nair V scrub, all of that. And then down here is like where I keep my razors, my other body stuff. Normally my lady items be down here. So yeah, here's up under my bed. It's probably a little junky. Yes, I have a stove thing, but we can't have it. But I ain't used it, and I ain't got no pot thing yet. Here are my bins. That other bin that was over there is supposed to go up in here, but I never did put it on there because I never did finish unpacking. And here are all my shoes, not all of them, because some of them still are over there in the closet. So, yes, here is my dorm room. Oh, we have a trash can over there too. A little small trash can. Yeah. Here's my focus. Here we go. Here's my side of the room. I love it. I love it. I love it. Here's our thermostat too. Not that y'all care. I'm supposed to be giving TV on a window, but yeah. So yeah. Okay. So that is the end of this room tour. If you have any questions, just let me know. Just let me know. I'm gonna make probably up to date on my life. I'm supposed to be doing a day of my life college edition soon. Hopefully, I might do that. I don't know because I don't have class. I might do it tomorrow. Tomorrow because I got two. No, dang. I should have did this earlier on and think. So yeah, I might have to wait till next semester. But I'll probably do a finals week, something. I don't know, y'all. I'm just gonna write down my ideas and just post. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this dorm tour video. And I'm so glad to be back. And y'all will be seeing more videos from me soon. I don't know what else to say. Let me see. I'm sorry I've been gone. Like, I don't know. It's just, I just wanted to go to work because when did I stop? I can't remember. Let me go look and I'm gonna get back to y'all. The last video I posted was a year ago, which is not that long ago. I'm thinking it's been like 2-3 years since I've been on YouTube. But yeah, I just really started focusing on like school because school was just it was the last year high school. Yeah, I should have been a senior. And then I was just ready to graduate and I just wanted to go to work and I was a cheerleader and like it was just so much going on, like school, cheer, then work, and then games, and it was just so much going on. And I just wish I should have vlogged it. I got a prom video, but I don't know if I want to post it like now or wait till prom season. No, I'll probably post it soon. But yeah, I just wanted to focus all on just my senior year and just work and like, oh, because senior year was rough. It wasn't rough, but like, it was just, it took me through it. Like, paying bills, I mean, not bills, but like, dues and stuff just kept coming up. So, I just focused on it. But now I'm back, now that I'm like, kind of situated in college, and I can just, yeah. When do I leave? I leave on the, I gotta write my schedule again. I gotta write my calendar again. Tomorrow's the first, so I'm gonna erase my calendar probably after this video. But I leave on the 8th or the 9th, one of those. So I'll be back home, and then I'll probably record. I don't know what I'm recording at home because I'm being worked. But let me stop rambling. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos because they will be coming. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Oh my god, I haven't said that in so long. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and I will see y'all in the next video. I can't believe when you're not here.